These are melanocytes. They're skin cells responsible for making melatonin and giving skin its color. Melanoma is a skin cancer that develops within melanocytes, turning these healthy cells into cancer cells that grow uncontrollably. It can appear in different ways, sometimes as a new spot on the skin or as an existing mole that changes in color, size, or shape. While melanoma is considered the most deadly of all skin cancers, it's also very treatable if found early. But how do you tell the difference between a normal growth and something more? There's an easy-to-remember guide, the ABCDE Rules of Melanoma. A is for asymmetry. Most moles or freckles are symmetrical, meaning if you drew a line down the middle, both sides would look identical. In skin cancer, spots are asymmetrical, meaning they don't look the same on both sides. B stands for border. Moles, spots, and beauty marks are normally round, but cancerous or precancerous growths can have a blurry or jagged edge, or sometimes both. C's for color. A normal mole or growth is usually one color. More than one color, or the darkening of a spot, is suspicious. D is for diameter. If it's larger than a pencil eraser, it should be checked by a doctor. A smaller growth can still warrant a visit, but anything over 1/4 inch is a key identifier. E stands for elevation, meaning that the mole or growth is raised with an uneven surface. This isn't a diagnostic tool, but a first step in helping you differentiate between a cancerous growth and an everyday blemish. With melanoma, early detection is key, so if you're unsure, it's always smart to check with your doctor.